tonight, a big thank you from our country's veterans. Kansas City donations paid for an honor flight to charter its own plane and send more World War II veterans to Washington.
KMBC 9's Cliff Judy shows the veterans were never lacking for praise or attention.
Thank you for your service.
The thank you theme started before our World War II veterans even stepped on board the plane flying them to D.C.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Thank you for your service.
That, as it turned out, was nothing.
I was surprised they had the band, you know, when we got off.
And everybody clapping and singing and waving, and then they played the Air Force song. Off we go in the wild blue yonder.
The veterans didn't know a 20-piece band waited to greet them in the terminal, letting freedom ring. They didn't know men and women wanted to take their pictures, some emotional over their arrival.
You ever had a welcoming party like that before?
Oh, no. No way.
Another thing we noticed time and again as we visited memorials in the nation's capital, handshakes that had the veterans shaking their heads.
Well, I would say at least 40 to 50 people have shaken my hand and thanked me.
I've had all kinds of kids wanting to get in a picture with me. I can't figure out why.
Pilot Bob Sterling didn't ask for an explanation as dozens of middle schoolers surrounded him outside the Air Force Memorial.
Thank you for serving.
Well, thank you. You guys are so great.
I can't give you anything but love, baby.
The red carpet treatment lasted all day. In fact, you'll notice the red lipstick this singer wore. Photojournalist John Woods found some left over on veteran Bosco Rose's cheek.
Got a little lipstick on your cheek,
yeah.
Bosco.
Yeah, I got that accidentally a while ago. She said, just a minute, I got to put some lipstick on my lip. Then I want to give you some.
It's time for mail call.
Perhaps the most emotional part of the trip, mail call, when family and friends write the veterans letters on what their service meant.
There is no place else I would rather be than here today with you, my hero, my dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
I think every person that serves in the military should be honored like that.
It doesn't matter if you didn't physically greet the veterans as they got back to KCI on this honor flight. Regardless, you were there. You did this, Kansas City. This is your thank you. Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.